Hello, welcome to my page. Today I will be using the high color violets for dark hair. I will be using deep violet and red violet. I find this in my local beauty supply, but you can find it at Sally's, or you can order it online, Amazon, or any place that you can find it. I also use the 30 volume developer. My client is a naturalista. She only silk presses her hair once a month. I color her hair for about 30 minutes and then I rinse it out. I will be smoothing her hair out using the InStyler heating tool. My client really loved the results of her color,
But it did not have that purple tone that we were initially looking for. It came out to be more on the red side, which we both really liked it. It was really beautiful, but it was not purple.